As you may have heard, this year, there are four incredible new iPhones. iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Plus, iPhone 16 Pro, and iPhone 16 Pro Max. These new iPhone 16 models have been redesigned, inside and out. From the colorful iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus, to the titanium iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max. I'm gonna explain the differences between them. iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus feature a new rear camera design and come in white, black, teal, pink, and ultramarine. iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max are made with titanium and come in four finishes: white titanium, natural titanium, black titanium, and the new desert titanium. iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus also feature a new camera control, a 48-megapixel fusion camera with 2x telephoto, and a new 12-megapixel ultrawide camera with macro. They come with the latest generation photographic styles, spatial photo and video, and new sound editing tools with audio mix. All powered by the new custom A18 chip, and they now feature action button, the latest ceramic shield, and a big boost in battery life. iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max take things even further with our largest Pro displays and thinnest borders yet at 6.3 and 6.9 inches. They run on the powerful new A18 Pro chip and give you the best battery life ever on iPhone 16 Pro Max. Plus, they have a new 48-megapixel fusion camera with 4K 120 Dolby Vision for dramatic slow-mo, a 5x telephoto camera now on both models, a new 48-megapixel ultra-wide camera, and four new studio-quality microphones. I'm going to help you decide which one is right for you.
I like to let the iPhones pick me. Takes the pressure off.
Are you Sheng Wang, the comedian?
Yes, and I'm also Sheng Wang, the shopper who has a hard time making decisions.
No worries, I've got your back. And when you're ready to discover more, you can always go online or to an Apple store where our teams are here to help.
I'm ready to discover more right now.
Great idea. Let's get started. These new iPhones have been redesigned. From the addition of action button on the iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus, to our largest Pro displays yet on iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max.
Yeah, I'll be the judge of that. Oh, that's big.
Oh, and this is really exciting. Every iPhone 16 comes with camera control, giving you a new way to interact with your camera, so it's easier to take photos and adjust your controls. Every iPhone 16 has been updated internally to give you better performance across the board and to make it easier to repair.
I can't fix phones, but I'm glad someone's job just got more chill.
And with features like water resistance and the latest ceramic shield, you can trust that it's durable.
That's good, but I don't be dropping my phone like that. Thank you.
Hey, it happens to everyone. That's why there's ceramic shield.
That bench came out of nowhere, though.
Yeah, you were actually super brave right there. All the amazing features of iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Pro wouldn't be possible without advancements in chip design. A18 and A18 Pro are two new custom design chips that make everything about your iPhone faster and smoother. iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus come with a new neural engine and improve CPU and GPU performance.
And that's how a legend does it.
The new A18 chip is a two-generation leap from last year's A16 Bionic. And you can see and feel the difference.
Hey, all that chip talk, you're making me hungry.
An iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max run on the A18 Pro, which takes performance on iPhone to the next level. A18 Pro gives you speed and efficiency gains across the board. It handles new camera features, demanding apps, multitasking, and it even makes graphic-intense mobile games look great with 2x faster ray tracing.
Wait, who is Ray?
Ray tracing. It's a huge deal for rendering graphics and making gameplay look realistic and beautiful.
Oh, well, you tell Mr. Tracy, I'm a fan of his work.
What's inside your phone makes a big difference. And with iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Pro, you'll feel that difference.
Perfect.
Let me show you some of the camera features on iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Pro.
Man, I'm all about nature photos. I'm like a plant paparazzi. Oh, they got begonias.
Camera control responds to your finger pressure with haptic feedback as you navigate through your camera settings. A click launches your camera instantly, while a light double press launches an all-new clean preview UI where you can slide to switch between adjustable controls like depth of field, zoom, and cameras.
Thanks for the oxygen, y'all.
iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Plus have a versatile main camera that lets you take 48-megapixel photos with great resolution. And it comes with a 2x optical quality telephoto for added flexibility. And there's a new 12-megapixel ultrawide camera with macro. Now, all Pro models have the same seriously powerful cameras.
What's up, Butterfly? I see you.
A new 48-megapixel ultrawide camera, a 48-megapixel fusion camera, and a 5x telephoto.
Hey, man, check this out.
Looks great.
Yeah, I guess I'm just a naturally gifted photographer.
With an iPhone 16 Pro.
Yep, just a naturally gifted photographer.
iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Pro also come with the latest generation of photographic styles, allowing you a new level of customization when it comes to setting the tones and overall vibe of your photos with multiple new looks.
Oh, looking sharp.
The entire iPhone 16 lineup comes with powerful new features and camera control, giving you more creative flexibility over your photos. But photos are just the beginning.
Ooh, are we doing video next?
You read my mind. This year, Pro Video is stepping its game up.
Yeah? Is that pro enough to keep up with me?
I'm open! Count it!
iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max have a new 48 megapixel main camera with a second generation quad pixel sensor that enables 4K 120 and Dolby Vision, giving you even more creative flexibility and incredible slow motion. It adds a stunning cinematic quality to your films, no matter how awkward or ungraceful your subject.
I know you're not talking about me.
iPhone 16 Pro can process more video data more quickly than ever before, thanks to A18 Pro and the new image signal processor that's 2 times faster than iPhone 15 Pro. This all comes together to unlock beautiful slow-mo effects. And now, you can change your frame rate after the fact.
Hey, that's my move, the alley-oops. You're really good at filming.
I get plenty of practice. And check this out. All new iPhones come with Audio Mix, which lets you remove background noise in your videos and focus on voice using the intensity slider, basically making it sound like you're recording in a sound booth.
Count it!
Wow, that's really clear. But you're gonna delete that though, right?
Hey, you gotta delete that, come on.
It's easy to upgrade or switch to iPhone. Trading can be done with us in-store or online right from your phone, with options for in-store pickup or fast delivery. And if you'd like to visit us at an Apple store, you can get a closer look at the iPhone 16 lineup, and we'll help you figure out the best option, whether you're financing or trading in your old phone for credit towards your new one.
I can trade in my old iPhone?
All right, old buddy, I'm gonna miss all the selfies we took together.
Once you have your new iPhone, we'll even help you set it up. And you can enjoy extra peace of mind when you add AppleCare Plus. That's the exciting news about iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Plus, iPhone 16 Pro, and iPhone 16 Pro Max. With their huge design updates, massive leaps in performance, and powerful new camera features, there's sure to be an iPhone that's right for you. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for helping me find the right iPhone. Now I get to teach you everything I know. It'll be fast.